bank. And out they go.
They've got to now.
Okay. We didn't have any issues trying to get this back up to temperature with these tyres and everything else, but they just need to make sure that they find themselves sufficient space in reality to be able to get in a lap time that's going to be competitive.
An interesting one for drivers in a slightly fragmented session to get themselves back up to temperature, get the car and brakes and tyres back up to temperature as well to go for a sort of flying lap. So, you know, on a slightly cooler track, so it's used to this year, that's for sure.